I'm gonna go to the top. So if you go the whole way and see how you feel at the prospect of vanishing, of all your efforts and all your achievements turning into dust, nothingness, what is the feeling? What happens to you? Memory, traces of how gone, of the evidence. Do you see, in a way, how that is saying the most real state is the state of nothing? That's what it's going to all come from. With these physicists who think of the energy of the universe coming down, dissipating in radiation, gradually until there's nothing at all left. For some reason or other, we're supposed to find this depressing. But if somebody is going to argue that the basic.